I doubt this is the reaction you were expecting, but Nigel Cass is in the news again.
The government has convened to review its contract with Albion. Nigel Cass himself has responded to requests that he should surrender to the authorities in a heated call with the GBB.
Shut up and listen to me. I will not be removed by the government or anyone else. I will die first. And many will die with me. They're calling for blood. They'll have it. This city belongs to me. I am its shepherd, and I will slaughter my flock before I relinquish it.
Cass has barricaded himself in his White Tower headquarters and threatened to kill anyone that tries to stop him. He is heavily armed and considered extremely dangerous.
Shit. He's gone off the deep end. He's liable to take it to the streets in his state.
We have no choice. We have to get to White Tower and stop him.
Albion is always watching. Your security and the security of London.
Mate, Nigel's got a private bunker under this place where he likes to tweak his toys. I'll bet he's barricaded himself down here. Won't be anyone but the true believers around the compound.
Right. Best to get on with it then.
Luckily, his reinforcements are limited to whoever's faffing about nearby.
stupid crap!
Fucking hell, who's this? He's fucking right. It won't be in his lifetime if I have anything to say about it.
Keep our eyes peeled. Nothing here. Body here. Nothing in the vicinity. Gonna keep looking.
What was that? Hear that?
Drone, engage search and alert protocol.
Eyes
open. Weapons ready.
Bloody rat.
Men and women of Albion, our true enemy has finally shown its face, its mask. But what more can we expect than cowards? Undeads. Come to destroy the one who came to resist their tyranny. Who do you think Roger Dennis would have targeted first? They're saving their own skins, nothing more. I found the answer to our problem, and I will not stop until it's brought to fruition. Are you sure that's what you want to come up against? Do you want to test my resolve? Well then, come try.
Takes care of security. You can now access the elevator to the bunker.
So you've come to end it, have you, DedSec? But haven't you figured it out yet? What our mutual acquaintance Zero Days set in motion? My inevitable reign, and your downfall. This is how it will always end. The natural order of people like me and people like you. I am the law. Come down. Let me show you.
Stations. Cass has called in reinforcements. What a surprise.
I'll rid the city of you once again.
To power up the EMP stations.
Weak points revealed. The EMP worked. Fire away. The first EMP station is depleted. Power up the next one with a network bypass.
More forces incoming. Check your tail.
What you see is the future, the evolution of security.
Stations.
Weaken the drone's armor. Attack! The drone's shielding is back online. Power up another EMP station.
Heads up. He's called in reinforcements.
Thank you.
deal with that armor, you need to power up an EMD station by completing the network bypass. Am I talking to myself?
Let's get this over with.
Time to end this.
I will make London great again.
What'd I do without this gadget?
Well, you can't beat me. I have an army behind me.
Is ready to be London's protectors.
Taking you out seems like a pretty good start.
Oh, it's a thankless burden. And the people will hate you for it in the end, even when it's for their own bloody good.
think we'll let the people decide for themselves from here on in.
There it is. DedSec's fatal flaw. Your faith in people. You recruit all types, don't you, straight off the streets. Well, I used to have faith in people, too. I got a good man killed once.
Well, that strikes Nigel Cass off the list. Shame. I think he would have made a smashing zero day.
We have plenty of work still to do. Cass may be gone, but Albion won't disappear that easily. Expect the powers that be to find fresh excuses to keep them on the streets. That said, I think we've earned ourselves a bit of a rest. From zero day as well.
Oi! You put down a mad dog, DedSec. Needed to be done. This calls for a celebration, innit? And now that I'm not being hunted by a psychopath, I think I'd like to see that safe house of yours. Link me there.